just loved her as she cried.
You're right.